In our research, we were interested in comparing the risk associated with exposure to radiation of women who receive periodic mammography screening to the benefit of finding the cancers earlier and saving those women's lives by more effective early treatment. So what we did is we took a group of women, a hypothetical group of 100,000 women, and we modeled an experience of screening throughout their lifetimes using a risk, mathematical risk model that had been developed previously by another scientist who had studied historical data. And we exposed women to a dose of radiation that would be typical of modern mammography, and calculated the number of cancers that would be caused by the radiation, the number of cancer deaths, and the number of lives saved through screening. So if we have a look at the table here, what we're modeling is 100,000 women who actually received annual mammography screening starting at age 40 until age 55, and then every 2 years from age 55 until age 74. And what we can see here is that the radiation that they received from age 40 to 74 through screening might cause, hypothetically, 86 cancers. And these are breast cancers. And we might expect around 11 deaths to occur because of those breast cancers. So that's the risk associated with screening that we calculated. We have to compare this to the benefit. And we can see that over on the other side of the table, where by finding the breast cancers earlier through screening, we could save almost 500 lives. And therefore, comparing that 500 lives saved to the approximately 11 lives that were lost due to the radiation, we see a benefit to risk of about 47 times. So there'd be 47 times greater benefit from finding the cancers earlier than the risk caused by the radiation. Another way of looking at this is in terms of women years lost or saved. Now, a woman year lost is basically if a woman died 1 year earlier for some reason than she would otherwise be expected to, or a woman year saved would be that she lives an extra year. And we can see if we do that calculation, the radiation risk equates to about 136 women years lost, but the earlier detection of cancer gives 10,670 women years gained. So when we compare those two numbers, you see the benefit to risk is about 78 to 1. So the conclusion is that by starting mammography screening at age 40, the benefit through earlier detection of cancer and the lives that would be saved is much greater than the risk associated with the radiation exposure.